What is 20% of 45? Just translate it. What means x is mean equal sign, then 20% of means multiplication sign, then 45. So 20 times percentage means 1/100 times 45. Just cancel it, this 0, this 0. If you divide this 2 by 2, you'll get 1. If you divide this 10 by 2, you'll get 5. So 1 times 1/5 times 45. So look, just divide, multiply 1 times 1 times 45 divided by 5. That is 45 by 5. If you divide this 45 by 5, what will happen? 9. 9 times 5, 45. 9. 5 goes into 5 1 times, 5 goes into 45. 9. That is 9/9 means 9. So 9 is 20% of 45.